short video, why do E-47s and E-60s take on water? Here we have a vacuum gauge hooked up. I'm going to raise this E-47 and watch what happens. Five inches of vacuum. If that tank is not sealed perfectly, you're sucking water in every time you raise it. Now watch what happens when we lower. Back down to zero.